Ashok Nagar Urban Peripheral Health Center, Primary Health Center, to see the test drive. And really, I am very happy about the arrangements here. First, they are identifying the beneficiaries, and beneficiaries list already they have prepared. And in four phases, it's going to be given. Totally 80 lakh beneficiaries are there in the state. For them, first phase is going to be given for 5 lakh beneficiaries. And here they have made very good arrangements, and people needn't worry about the reactions. It's a very safe vaccine. And here also, for half an hour, they are asking them to wait. And even all the even syringes are locked syringe. Even excess cannot be given. And it's a very good setup, and all qualified persons, doctors, to handle the situation. And you have to propagate. I appeal to media, there should not be any vaccine hesitancy among the people, because people should not hesitate to get the vaccine. A survey says even 40% of the health workers are hesitant to take the vaccine. All over the world, they are taking the vaccine. Nobody has lost their life because of vaccine. So they should be very confident. And I congratulate the government, for central government, for making this possible, and the state government for making all these arrangements. And I salute the healthline workers. Because of them only we are all protected. But taking the vaccine also, everyone should be very careful. They have to wear the mask, they have to maintain the social distance, they have to wash their hands, and they should be very careful. And I'm really very happy. 2020 was a year of pandemic. Because of our scientists and because of our government, and Honorable PMO visited here the vaccination center, production center, and because of that, now 2021 is going to be a year of protection. See, we are all very fortunate, and I really thank you very much.